And we've been very lucky. I mean, you probably couldn't have done a program like this anywhere else in the country.
But you'll never see snowy boys no more.
Today, there was everything from bush music to bouquets, but her final words she'd probably rather forget.
It's 11 o'clock.
Quarter to 11.
Well, quarter to. What the heck?
I think it's been a very good time for current affairs in Canberra. We've had all the drama leading up to self-government, and then we've had the elections, and then we've had a very stormy period in government, and there really hasn't been a week where there hasn't been a top local story.
Matthew Abraham takes over the morning show. Prue Goward will next year anchor a national ABC radio current affairs program out of Parliament House. Gary Dawson in Canberra for 10 Evening News.